What is the last reason that you have on why people don't make it, don't spend more time on themselves?
We're kind of back to that, spending an hour meditating each day. People think that self-improvement has to be something arduous and not enjoyable. And we spend 80% of our lives in process. We were talking a lot about mindset earlier in the show, which is a perfect segue. I think anything that you accomplish in life is 80% mindset, 20% mechanics. And changing your mindset, it should not be difficult. If you're going to spend 80% of your life in process doing something and only 20% when you reach the goals, the most important thing is enjoying that process. I have a friend who owns a Peak Physique Fitness, and I went to start getting in shape, obviously, in turn for the new year. And I asked him, I said, you know, what is the best exercise to do? And I was expecting him to say, well, the rowing machine uses so many muscles, and, you know, or walking is healthy. And he said, the best exercise you can do is the one you enjoy the most. And why? Because you're most likely to stick with it. Mm. The same thing goes for your mental fitness as well. If you're looking to improve your life, it is most important to start with small, with something that you enjoy. I have many different things to choose from that are all customizable in my books, and they're fun, because once you gain that momentum and you start with something small you enjoy, you're more apt to bridge off from there and start incorporating other aspects that could improve your life.